This is the
until 12th today day. Is yes, in this, it is a 12th day, and we are still on our continuing efforts to capture Kibuloy. That's why we are appealing to the members of KOJC and his lawyers to convince him to surrender and face the cases on court so that he can defend himself and prove if he is really innocent of
okay.
the case.
So my last question, Major, if there's, if let's say this sophisticated equipment has detected a heartbeat, right? And information's corroborated it's Kibuloy. Ang huling tanong ko, eh may location yun. Bakit kung saan-saan pa kayo naghahanap, di nyo nalang puntahan kung saan natuklasan yung heartbeat?
For now, I cannot discuss to you the tactical and operational operations of the ongoing search for Pastor Kibuloy. As our regional director have said in the previous press conference, we are also looking for the entrance of the bunker or underground facility. Mm. So any information from other members who want to help us in finding Kibuloy and bringing him to the court would be a welcome to us, and rest assured that your personalities will be confidential.
All right. On that note, thank you very much, PRO 11 spokesperson, Police Major Catherine De La Rey. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Ms. Karen, and good morning to all.